To make the sign-up form a bit better, let's quickly add a confirm password field. This way, the passwords need to match and you don't accidentally mistype your password. Let's also add some field labels. Now, we add validation for the password fields. For that, we need to compare the content of the password hash field and the password to parameter. If they match, the user can continue. If not, an error should be displayed. Now, our form looks a bit better and passwords need to be typed in 2 times. Let's also quickly add a lower limit for password length. For that, we can use the hasMinLength validator. Let's add the final touches. Our signup form looks a bit off. Let's encase the form in a container and make it smaller. I'm also quickly adding some styling and putting the password fields next to each other. Also, let's fix the wording and remove the breadcrumb to make it more clean. The same design should be applied to the login view for consistency. Now, our app is ready for users to join.